we proved everything differently than they were, that people were talking, especially English journalists, pundits from television. They underestimate Croatia tonight, and that was huge mistake. And all these words from them, we were reading, and we were saying, okay, we will see today who will be tired. And like I said, they should be more humble and respect more opponents.